गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन,
आराधना आराधना तिवारी फ्रॉम विद द चेंज बाय आराधना। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेटिंग फॉर ऑल यू टू जॉइन एट मी एंड यू गाइस सी माय फेस। एम आई इनफ लाइट? या दिस इज बेटर। यस यस, हेलो सचिन, हाउ आर यू? हेलो उमेश, थैंक यू सचिन, थैंक यू उमेश फॉर योर लवली वीडियोज, दे रियली क्यूट यार, दे लाइक अमेजिंग एंड आई एम सो अमेज्ड एंड एवरीबडी हुज पार्टिसिपेटिंग, इट्स फन ऑन द बी द चेंज चैलेंज, इट इज एक्चुअली इन्वाइटिंग, यू नो आई हैड दैट एनर्जी एंड यू गाइज हैव एक्चुअली ब्रॉट अप, सॉरी, यू गाइज हैव ऑलरेडी ब्रॉट अप दैट एनर्जी इन द वर्ल्ड विद योर वीडियोज एंड इट्स ब्यूटिफुल यार। And I have heard them like twice or thrice and I'm like, well, if I can hear it, I'm sure it's going to be a contribution to a lot of people. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thanks for showing up. And so thanks to you guys, I'm extending this for another 2 days because it's like these, in maybe some people get inspired by you guys and create their videos because they're really inspiring. Seriously, I love sharing and I'm again and again going on my Facebook or Insta sharing them out. Please tag as many people as you can because, you know, it's like everybody has their own way of saying it and putting it out in the world and that sometimes becomes an invite. So, thank you. Hello, Aarti. Hello, Simran. Everybody who's joining in. Hello, 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 Parata, Deepti. Thank you for being here. So, today's questions. Hello, Asta, Archana. Hello. Are you carrying your joy and happiness irrespective of anything you are creating or choosing? Yes, it's a great question because, you know, my world has been cracking up for last 2-3 days. Being still choosing happy, still choosing to be joyful, laughing, giggling. So every time I was in a funk for last 3-4 days, it was like I was checking inside. Am I happy? Am I still joyful? Am I carrying my happiness? And at times, most of the times, guys, to be honest, most of the times I had it, though it didn't seem, outer perspective didn't seem, I sounded very intense, was willing to howl, I was howling, crying, pitying, sympathetic, and yet being present with my joy and happiness. And I'm like, yeah, I can be, and I was allowing myself to be sad, I was allowing myself to kind of, and then I got an awareness who does that belong to was is also because it's more to, you know, maybe I was changing and shifting a lot on the planet and with the other people. And what if it was, I was enjoying the trauma drama of life too. And at times you don't want to have that me time to yourself. So that was my me time to myself. And then this really, I was really proud of me and I'm still proud of me. And that's when this tool showed up this morning that, yeah, irrespective, I was choosing to be happy and carry my joy all the time. And I kept looking at myself that how I was, you know, in the cranky modes. And you know, you sometimes just being alone. And I mean, you can always call up. You're never alone, by the way. You're always with something or some entities are around you or some fun is always around you. Yet sometimes, you know, you buy the reality that, you're alone. You have nobody to share and you're missing that whole somebody to talk to. And, you know, all those dramas were like, it was like so much of fun. I could have actually made a movie out of it, of my drama. But then deep down looking within myself was like, oh, wow. No, I'm still happy. And I was having the fun with my sadness. I was having fun with my howling and crying and, you know, just having sad time. So it's okay to have sad time, it's okay to have any cranky time and yet being choosing to be happy. And happiness and joy always lies within and that is what actually brings me out of it. Hey Mona, hey Sahasan, thank you Aarti, thank you for joining in guys. So always remember, whatever you do, whatever you be, wherever you do, you know, whatever, I mean, the most nastiest things, the most cruel you think in your world, the worst thing you think you're doing in the world, just check in your inside. Are you happy? Are you choosing it? and are you happy? I mean, holding your happiness and joy in space. So today when I was doing this money workbook, it just showed up, and how it was like, you know, money and joy is the magnet for money, and money is nothing. It's just a joy. You being joyful brings in money. You being joy actually creates more money in your life. It's not about money at all. It's never about money. And money is just, we making it a mountain thing. Yet, money or no money, you have in your hand or you do not have in your hand, are you still choosing to be joyful? And how much you give up your joy in the name of that, oh, how will I live tomorrow? How would I stay, you know, with this COVID thing coming up? How my work is going? I have no money. And is that true, guys? I mean, as long as you're wearing one set of clothes, as long as you have a bed to sleep, as long as you're eating your meals, and even if you get one meal to eat, you still have something to survive. So look at the world, there is, and be grateful for the life you have and the space you have and the place you have. So that's how I went into. I'm like, really? Do I really think I'm going through a bad time? Seriously? I mean, so much of the world going through so much, and I'm here, and that just, you know, brought me back into my world, and I'm happy and joyful. I'm talking to you guys and having, and you know, I guess if I'm not facilitating, then I'm not happy. Then I still choose to be happy, but then I need to create my drama for all my team to come in and be with me and sit with me, because I want to keep chattering and talking and coming here on the Insta and chatting with you guys, or going on the Facebook, or facilitation is something I can live on, and it's so much of a joy when, and it's from no form and no structure. So I just love doing this. So this is something, it was like a kid, I just love to do all the time. Chatter, 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 chatter. That is Radha. So see, when I'm doing this, I'm happy. If I'm not doing this, I'm not happy. So I started looking more into my preferences. What do I love? What do I enjoy? What do I really have fun with? It's not a must that what if I like, you like it. And I don't have to go according to other people's liking. Then create a 24-hour facilitation marathon. Sachin, what do you think? I'm not doing that. I am being that. How many words I've been changing and shifting? Anybody of you messaging, anybody of you doing anything, and anything you guys say here stays with me. I'm like facilitating all the time. Umesh says, I love to be facilitated by you all the time. Are you already being? You know, you guys, I was watching your videos and I'm like, there I go. So I am on a 24-hour marathon already, and I'm acknowledging that. But I'm just saying that, you know, the whole idea of bringing that up was, that brings me joy, that brings me happiness. What brings joy and happiness in your world? Things outside will not bring the happiness and joy. Joy always stays within you. The happiness is within you. The joy is within you. Just remember that you're wearing it all the time. It's like a perfume that you want to wear. I love wearing perfumes. I love wearing everything. So it's like, what do you love? I think joy and happiness is the most amazing perfume I ever wear. So, and I like it to like exponentialize itself all the time. What would you like to? And irrespective, you choose sadness, you choose anything, do anything. Choose to not forget to wear your joy, your happiness, and your smile if you can. I love wearing my smile. That's my another ornament which I love to. So wonder what would you choose to. So do not give your happiness and joy. It just a kind of a reminder. You can put it on your phones, you can put it on your, or something, a ring or a you know, watch or anything that you are wearing. You can keep it as a reminder of you, of reminding you every moment that, hello, am I happy? Am I joyful? Even if I'm crying, am I happy? Am I joyful? That's a very weird situation, that when you say that you are happy and joyful, even when you are crying, when you are sad, it is funny. When I was watching it, I was happy. I was joyful still. And yet, I was doing all the drama. So, what if it is? No clothes, only joy. Yeah. See, clothes, no clothes, jewelry, no jewelry, things of this reality or non-reality. We were born and we have been brought up in a... So before civilization, we lived in jungles, Sachin, if you may know that. So it's like how I love that movie, Amir Khan's movie, PK, in which he says to the crow that, agar isko type hai na, toh kaisi lagegi. So it's so funny, that always, you know, kind of remains in my head, but we have now created this human bodies like this of wearing clothes, of putting ornaments on it. Cool, enjoy that too. Whatever, clothes, no clothes, whatever you guys enjoy, enjoy. Whatever makes you happy. So nothing is wrong, nothing is right. Everything is just a choice. And joy and happiness is within you. Do not look it outside. Carry it all. Ask, even if you do not remember that you have it, just as reminding yourself that I have it inside me and I will carry it all. So just how to carry it, just ask, okay, I choose to carry my joy and my happiness today, irrespective of anything that shows up in my world. And keep reminding, hey, go inside. Am I happy? Am I joyful? And if you do not know, how does that look like? Ask, what does my happiness looks like? What does my joy looks like? Maybe you guys don't want to laugh out loud like I do. I'm laughing and smiling all the time. That's my way of happy and joy. Maybe for you, it might be just little quiet you. So there is no definition to how a happiness and the joy has to be seen. It has to be from certainly being at peace within you, in your head, within inside. How, do not define even your happiness and joy is based on other people's happiness and joy. If Aradhana is laughing and giggling all the time, I do not know how to laugh and giggle. So which means I'm not happy. No. What if you just being in the space you be is happiness and joy? Yeah, what does happiness look like to me? Exactly, Paritha asked this question. What if we find joy in others' happiness? Yeah, if you do, fine. That's great, Simran. And if that, I mean, I love, you know, I enjoy when I find anybody laughing, giggling. If anybody from facilitation gets a smile on their face, I love it. But that does not put me into the funk. It is not from the space of that what they are gifting me. Even their smile is a gift back to me. Even their, you receiving here today, like you all come here and listen to my bug, is such a gift to me. I enjoy it so much. So it's not from any give and take, it's from the gifting and the receiving space, Simran. Like if they're not happy, how do we be? Because they have, it is not that we are, so great question, Simran. So it's not that we are not happy. That's what I'm again telling you. We are always happy. We are always joyful. That is our inherent capacity and the nature. Love the bug, Simran says. So it's like we are born with it. We are born with joy and happiness. That's our inherent nature. So start asking, what is your happiness, Simran? What is your joy? And it is not how do we be, because that's a choice I make. I still be. Even if you will be there tomorrow, Simran, standing with me and talking to me and you're crying and simmering, I might not be giggling around with you, but I'll be happy within. I'll be joyful. Your choice does not make me sad or happy or not joyful. It's my choice. I also have a choice of staying, being joyful and happy. That is there. But yet at those moments, I might be intense. I might be quiet. I might be just putting a hand across you and saying, hey, it's okay. I totally get you. But if I also go down and get in that low mode and do not choose to keep my happiness and joy on, I will not be able to invite you to a different space, Simran. So what if that is an invitation? What if you joyful and probably if you, I'll be laughing and giggling and having still keeping, that might invite you to a different space. And which means if other people are not happy, you're judging them, Simran, that maybe I don't feel like if had it been yesterday with me, if you were sitting, I was howling and crying and sad, or my friends call up, I'm like, no, I just want to be like that. And they said, it's okay. They were not judging me why I'm like this. They said, it's okay, we get it. You can be that. And I did. And then I did as much as I wanted to do it, and I wanted to be with that energy. And then I got up after that. I said, okay, now done and over. Now let's just go back. Like get into our bug again. So life, if they're not happy, how we love the bug. Thank you so much. Awesome, you got it. Yay, awesome. So respecting the choice of other people choosing sadness, crying, is also a space, is also a choice. So if you are choosing to be sad because other people chose that, where is your choice in it? And which means you're making their choice of being sad wrong. Hey Payal, hello. Hello Devika. So best to look at kids, right, for all the joy and happiness. Yes, totally. And where is the kid in you, Sachin? What if you can awaken? And you have that kid in you, Sachin. Like, I love the post you put, and it was so cute. You guys have to see his post. He has put, he says, you know, when I get into the funk, I put my head down and I stand on my head. And then he takes the video all around and he makes us see that picture, that is how I stand. That was so funny. I was like, OMG, that's such a cute idea. See, you already have the kid in you. So look at Sachin when you have to be happy and joyful. Yeah, Sachin, what invitation can you be? Yeah, we all have a kid inside us, and we always, we're just shutting it down. Who says that we cannot be kid at this age? We can. We can be kid at any age. There is no restriction that we cannot be this or we cannot be that. We can be anything and everything that we desire to be. Yet keeping your joy and happiness on all the time. So Payal says, me too, kid inside is out already. Yay, Payal, awesome. I know, I love you for that. And please exponentialize that. What is life? Life is just about being present, being joyful, being happy, and observing and enjoying anything and everything around you. That is it. That is it, guys. Yes. Awesome. Hope this is contributive. See, guys, I'll keep on and on how much I chatter. Can you see me when I'm happy and joyful? And I keep my happy and joy on. This is what happens. I keep on and on and on and on. So do not forget to participate into the challenge again. I'm inviting again whosoever is joining us here today. I have extended this challenge until tomorrow night now, which is, today is Tuesday, so Wednesday night, 12 o'clock. So you have to tag to Be The Change by Aradhana on Insta or Be The Change Facebook, or you can go to our pages and post your posts there and tag us and tag as many number of people and get as many number of likes you can, and the winner might get some surprise gifts. So, and the whole idea is that one tool, when you are in the funk, you use to get out of it. Tomorrow night? What happened, Shivangi? Did I say something wrong? So it's like, you know, like I've been watching Sachin's, I've been watching Umesh. Asta did a beautiful video. I loved Asta's tool, and I'm like, and I wrote it down for myself. So, you know, I'm also learning so much. So please tag it to Be The Change by Aradhana. And so, come on, make those, I mean, Shivangi also made a great video, and that was amazing. Thank you for all your videos, and wonder who all will be able to see them and create a change in their life just using them. No, it's tomorrow night, not until tonight, it's tomorrow night, Shivangi. So until tomorrow night, please tag in, please put in your, as many as more people can come in, ask your friends, ask your families, ask your parents, and make a video from them that they've lived lives and what one tool they use when they're in a funk. You never know what shows up where. All right, guys, thank you so much. Yeah, so Shivangi is putting the details, tag us on the Instagram, Be The Change by Aradhana, and Aradhana Tiwari, Be The Change page on Facebook. And yes, let's invite more world into this consciousness stuff and joyful place and space. All right, guys, I have done enough bug for today. Bye. Love you all. See you tomorrow. And let me know any questions tomorrow if you have. Bye-bye.